all the other side for the music podium. If 11 could sort of get more out towards the side of the stage and watch, don't be afraid. Come on, guys, let's spread out. We've got plenty of light on the stage. We need to make a bigger circle, semicircle, and there'll be plenty of room for everybody. The idea is not to get closer together, but to get farther apart from each other. So we have enough room for everybody. If you like one, you can go way over here, as long as you can see them. And you can come way over here, make a big semicircle. There's not enough room for everybody. And then the middle people can spread out a little bit more. All right. Now this group here can do a lot better, make it big. Now one more quarter turn to the rear. Number of comparison poses, basic poses, front double bicep pose. Side calf from the front. Okay, relax. Opposite leg, inside calf. Okay, relax. All right, quarter turn to the warm-up area. And let's see, side chest. chest pose. Remember, when you do this pose, your shoulders should be level with the floor, not tilted at all. Level with the floor. Okay, relax. Now facing that same direction, tricep pose. Twisting back pose. Let's all face, when we do this twisting pose, let's twist toward the warm-up area. We'll have to twist the same direction. Okay, twisting back pose. Alright, relax. Okay, one more quarter turn, face the rear. Arms overhead. And come down to a back double bicep pose. Okay, relax. And a back lat spread. Throw leg bicep, right leg. And left leg. Okay, go up on the feet to the way of calf. Okay, one more forward turn. Muscular pose, arms behind the back, right leg forward. So a combination pose. Alright, relax. And stand forward. Put your heels together and stand and line up. Heels together. Take a minute here for our judges to assess the lineup. Get some preliminary notes. Thank you.
No?
Can you see, is the podium, is the platform going to be in this position tonight?
Pardon?
Is that platform going to be there tonight? Let's see how you look on the...
It's not going to be way back there, it's right here.
Oh, it's going to be out there? Oh, well, then step forward then. Okay. All right. Close for now. stand and relax for a few moments. We have a very good caliber competition here today. Just to help our judges determine their placement, we're going to rearrange some of the contestants. If you could keep the side by side here. Number 10 and number 5 switch places. 10 and 5 switch places. Numbers we have going across now, we have 1, 2, 8, 4, then 10, then 6, 7, 3, 9, 5, and 11. Hope that's clear. Does everybody face the rear, please? Take your hands straight up in the air. Straight up. Reach up. Straight up. Okay. Feet on the floor, heels together. All right, let's face the front again. Heels together again. All right, let's go back to your original numerical positions again. Now we're back to the beginning.
Just talk a little louder, please. So we can hear you.
All right. Everybody back to the original, everybody back to the okay, well, Now, judges, be sure to pick your body part nominees on the website of your body part. Let's, while we're facing it, let's allow the side chest push down. Throwing the arms down. Okay, very good. Are you all set now? Okay, face forward, right leg forward, leg extension, point the foot, sort of rotate it on the point. Without bending the knee, just keep the foot straight and rotate it. Go like this. And then we'll see all sides. Okay, opposite leg, do the same thing. Point the leg. Okay. Very good. Stay relaxed. Okay, we have a request for a back double bicep, face to the rear. Back double bicep hold. All right, relax. Face front again. Okay, let's file off for a few moments and see how our alright, the check-in of the open will be at noon. We're just about on schedule. Okay, all we do for this, let's put our feet together, it's very important. Heels and the back of the touch for symmetrical, it's very important. Just do quarter turns. Quarter turns. Our first turn towards the warm-up area. Next turn to the rear. And another quarter turn. And finally face the front. Feet together. Okay, mark your sheets in symmetrical. The numbers are 6 and 10, mark both places, first and second. All right, the next category, legs, we have 4, 6, and 10. All right, face the front, right leg forward, thigh extension. Opposite leg, thigh extension. All right, first the right leg, inside calf. Okay, very good. Let's face the rear, throw leg bicep, right and left leg. Alright, opposite leg. Alright, up on the pad. Up on the feet, you see the pad. Sheets, first, second, and third, very good. Our finalists for back, 6 and 10. Face the front, face the back, for back. All right, arms overhead, come down to the back double bicep. Thank you.
bicep pose. Tricep only. All right, relax. Forearm pose facing that side, arms out in front, forearm pose. All right, back double bicep. All right, quarter turn. One more quarter turn, tricep pose. Forearm pose. All right, quarter turn, face the front, bicep isolation. Bicep isolation, just crank. And alternate the arms.
Yeah, man.
All right, relax. Pose we'll do tonight, our finalists for most muscular, top of the page is, we have 6 and 10. Okay, are you ready? Most muscular pose. Quarter turn. And quarter turn to the front. Now remember, we have three height groups here in this event. Short, medium, and tall. Be very selective on your body part selection. You might want to restrict it to the one best person you feel is in each body part category. You've got people in this class to pick from, the next class to pick from, and the third class. So you're not really seeing everybody all at once here. Okay, front lat spread. All right, relax. Right leg
forward thigh extension. Opposite leg. Alright, relax. Inside calf, right leg. Inside calf, left leg. Alright, relax. Okay, a quarter turn, the warm-up area, side chest pose. Okay, relax. Tricep pose. Lifting back pose. Alright, relax. Let's face the rear. Arms overhead, front double, back double bicep. Another quarter turn, side chest pose. Okay, relax, tricep pose. Do one more front double bicep pose. Alright, relax. Alright, judges, when you're ready, we'll have this group file off. Okay, well, when you're ready, we'll have this group file off and begin with the closing. Thank you.
five, I don't see any need to rearrange with the competitors. At this point, get your placings, one for fifth place, and... Our double bicep holds. Muscular fold. Okay, and an ab fold. And if you have any nominations for body part finalists.
We have a back double bicep.
Okay, back double bicep fold. Thank you. Judges, are you all set? Okay, right leg thigh extension, please. Leading flash, be ready to go out momentarily. That's the thigh extension, right leg forward. Okay, rotate the foot. Point, rotate. Okay, very good, relax. And a side chest facing warm-up area. Okay, relax. Knees forward. My thanks to the audience for keeping the quiet during the pre-judging so our judges can concentrate on important, and we appreciate that. I mean, all this throng of the people here are showing all the self-control, and that's very important. Guys, I'm going to spread out just a slight bit. Yeah, big stage, don't be afraid. Okay, when you stand up in a lineup, always put your heels together. This makes a big improvement in how you look. Big improvement. All right. Now we want when we turn to the warm-up area, or the finger warm-up area. Okay, face that direction for us. Okay. Face that. And a quarter turn to the rear. Quarter turn. All right, thank you. And a final quarter turn to the front. Now we're going to do our comparison poses. Front double bicep pose. All right, relax. Okay, opposite leg. Relax. Take inside calf, right leg, then left leg. Fine. Take quarter turn, place the warm-up area, side chest pose. And then tricep pose. Now a pushing back pose. Alright, relax. And let's now face the rear, starting with arms overhead, come down to a back double bicep. Now into a back lat spread. Alright, and now up, on the, up to display the calves. Now one more quarter turn, side chest pose. And now a tricep pose. Alright, relax. Okay, one more quarter turn, face the front. Most muscular pose. Alright, relax. Muscular pose, hands behind the back, right leg forward. Alright, relax. Take one more front double bicep pose. Okay, relax. Okay.
What?
seven, please. All right, let's, we got a whole big stage here. A lot of room for everybody. Front double bicep pull. Okay, relax. Our numbers now are 6, 7, 10, 8, and 9. Start from the left side. The right leg forward, thigh extension. Back double bicep. Raise your rear back double bicep. All groups should be ready to go on stage any minute. I would like to see everybody sort of step back. Three big fat steps. One more big fat step. All right, now let's try this front lat spread again. Okay, mark your placings. Any nominees for body parts? Okay, we'll have this group back. All right, we have four people in this group. Let's all step all the way back. All the way. All the way. All the way. Bump into the platform. That's better. Not better. Okay, this side of the stage is a warm-up area, this side is the podium. Okay, when you turn the line up, put your heels together, let them touch. A lot better. Okay, quarter
Okay, quarter turn. Quarter turn to the front. Okay, we're going to do a number of comparison poses. We'll begin with our front double bicep. Leg forward, thigh extension. Opposite leg. Okay, relax. Inside calf, right leg and left leg. Turn to the warm-up area, side chest pose. Alright, relax, tricep pose. Alright, relax, twisting back pose. Face the rear, arms overhead, come down to the back, double bicep. Alright, relax. Now in the back lat spread. On the calves, please. Alright. Now quarter turn. Side chest pose. Alright, relax. Tricep pose. Okay, relax, and one more quarter turn, face the front, most muscular pose. Alright, relax. Okay. Judges, if you're all set, we'll have the scoop pile off. And we'll begin the closing routine at number 11.
actually, it's best if you step further back, it's a lot better. That's much better.
I
down these for body parts.
Can we?
Front double bicep pose with right leg forward. Alright, relax. Would 13 and 14 switch places? Wait, let's put out a little more. Okay. Front double bicep pose. Right leg forward. Tricep facing the warm-up area. Okay. And opposite side.
What's that?
Same thing, opposite side of the stage. Okay, relax. Okay, face the warm-up area, side chest pose. Alright, relax. And most muscular pose. Face forward, most muscular. Find the back muscular pose, right leg forward. Alright, relax. Okay, the sheets are...
Angie Jamalski, I guess, pose, but she's sick again. Kidneys are bad again.
Okay, this is for most symmetrical. Be sure you keep your heels together on this one. All of it has better. Now this is for quarter turns, face front. Okay, quarter turn, the warm-up area. Okay, another quarter turn. And another quarter turn. Okay, face the front. Okay, mark your sheets. And now the finalists for best legs, 2, 4, and 10. Okay, right leg forward, thigh extension. Opposite leg. Okay, inside calf, right leg, then left. Alright, face the rear, curl leg bicep, each leg. Opposite leg. Best to keep your knee backwards. Push your knee back, that's good, now flex it. Do it again. Knee back, back. Very important how you do these things, just the slightest difference in the way you see the room. All right, up, so we can see the, display the calves. All right, face forward, back your sheets. Members are 2, 4, and 10. Back, our finalists are 1, 10, and 12. Arms, let's just do a back double bicep, and then a back leg spring. Okay, back leg spread. And any optional twisting back pose of your choice. Our finalists for abs are 1, 8, and 14. Hands behind the head, abdominal pose. Alright, relax. Twisting ab pose first towards the lumbar area, then the opposite side of the stage. Twisting ab pose. Now the opposite side of the stage. Alright, relax. Okay, face forward. Alright, hands behind the back, ab forward. Alright, relax. Mark your sheet. Finalists for chest, 7, 12, 14. Flat spread.
Go.
All right, relax. Warm up area, face that side, side chest pose. Finalists for arms, 4 and 12. Alright, relax. Bicep pose. Okay, facing that side, forearm pose. Opposite side of the stage, tricep pose, and then forearm pose. And face the rear, back double bicep pose. We do that tonight. Most muscular, we have 1, 12, and 14. Alright, relax. As for most muscular pose. behind the back, muscular pull, right leg forward.